Hello, everyone. Dear brothers, sisters, you're welcome to Haoran Faith and Life channel. So now I'm going to read the poems I wrote when I started seminary school, Kendall University Seminary in Toronto, Canada. So yes, this is a series of poems, God worshiping poems. It's composed of 9 chapters. So for the 9 chapters, some shorter, some longer. For the longer one, I will read them independently. For some shorter one, I put them together, to read them. So now I'm going to read chapter 6. And chapter 6 chapter 6 is relatively longer. I just read that independently. Let's start. Pray and SOS. So oh my Lord, I send an SOS signal to ask for your salvation of my life. My weakness need you because you're powerful. My ignorance need you because you can teach me. My incapacity need you since you're powerful. My avarice need you, that's your supervision. My deprivation need you, that's your punishment. My crimes need you, and that's the trail from you. My frustration need you, and that's your support with your arm. My failure needs you, and that is your comfort. When I'm in desperation, you accompany me. When I'm totally uncompetent, you're my only relative. My friends may leave me because of my poverty. My relatives may leave me because I become their burden. Society may abandon me because I may be a burden. Maybe because of my crime. Only my Lord, Jesus Christ, you always accompany me, care for me, and guide me. Oh my Lord, my success need you, and my achievements need you, my honors need you, and because only you can help me to be a modest and be cautious, mindful and not rash, and to be a humble person, and to be a person who comes to realize the truth. That's end of chapter 6. Thank you very much for watching and listening.